So two push-up, full push-up, and then rotating as a unit. So we don't want to see the hips get ahead of the shoulders. We don't want any excessive motion into the lumbar spine. And when we finish with the arm above our shoulder, we want to make sure that we're packing down that shoulder blade so that the shoulder stays strong and stable.